Welcome back to the channel. So today, guys, some more video from trail driving at USTE. Today it's trail 9, and on that one I used the scale Jeep behind me because I had had so much fun on the previous trails that I had used it on. I skipped running my 6x6 here and decided I'm gonna run the Jeep some more because I enjoyed it so much. So let's check out the video.
Little Jeep that could.
He's quick with the hand.
Hey man, get like, stand here so when you get, yeah, so you can
so if it does act like clutch, you can get it.
I mean, if it is, it's just gonna roll right on this plastic cup.
You hope.
Not you're going swimming. Your dad sure as heck ain't. Whoever's driving goes swimming. The way that works, right? Whoever drives it goes in, they go swimming for it. Get it? You're out of your way.
I mean, it's not
get him back out of the tub. Rock's pretty slick. Oh!
I did a wheel. Thank you.
Try it again. You want to conquer that hill? You got everybody here? Oh, you're taking a little shot over there. All right,
let's go.
You're, hey, I wouldn't. You're on the wrong part of that edge right there.
That's a two pro builder. It better work. Hey, that's an amateur belt that's working. It still needs its tweaks. I'm not gonna argue. It ain't perfect.
I refuse to give up on the thing. Them are now done. Them are about 3 years old, the metal generates, the aluminum, and that's all the from Red Camp that they offer for the brass and aluminum.
Yeah.
I'll do one.
Yeah. I'm pretty happy with the V2 one that I have.
It's 3 years old.
You seen how that one works.
The S&P 10 show you up? You want to
drive it or you want
to go put it up there?
You
want to
drive it like that?
I got this. I just picked the wrong line.
It's a soft spot
over there. Yeah. Blame me for it. Big truck. I kind of
messed it up for you.
That's
a big guy. Lumpy over.
Very
rooty
coming down right there.
You got it. Thank you, sir. Looks like I'm getting clear from the turn. I'm kind of driving blind right now.
This turn is a little sketchy.
As you said, it's a little rooty through here.
kind of noticed what I used, right? The tree kind of slowed me down. Okay, here, I'm clear. Is she okay?
Just that initial one is...
Yep.
I bet going up that right there would be a pain.
Yeah, that one you're on right now. Yeah. I'm sorry, bud. Sorry, come over, Matt.
Yep. Oh, he did.
Ooh.
Yep.
Am I gonna tumble, tumble?
You could.
Don't underestimate that truck. It surprises you.
No, 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 no. Let me. You're messing me up. Technically, that's not the trail, but I wanted to do it. I didn't do it last time I came through here.
Different.
Where?
What do you mean you see it? I can't even see it.
Oh!
No!
And amazingly, I didn't roll that on that earlier.
Is that what it looks like?
I've
got 8x zoom and I can barely see it.
At the mall. This thing that looks like you're next to the mall. Little hair around it.
Oh, the hang.
Oh, it's so nasty.
Come on.
Did you roll already?
Did you say just roll already?
Yep.
Just getting over with. You know it's going to happen.
I did that earlier. I'm not doing it again.
Oh, yeah, you will. That's the funny thing about rolling. It doesn't mean it's not going to happen.
It's what just happened to me. I rolled and wasn't expecting it.
It usually happens when I'm looking the other way for a few seconds. And I look over and I'm like, huh, I guess it is.
Hey, you can go back to driving.
I made a hard deal.
Huh? Is that?
Surprised you didn't come the other way this time, dude.
Probably should have. But...
yeah, he got one like side turning.
Big truck on a little bridge.
Is your back tire?
Who's? You can go ahead.
What is it, down under?
You can.
Hi guys, what'd you think? Trail 9 was a pretty cool trail, really, really nice. The Jeep here impressed the crap out of me. I drove that trail twice with this rig. I think it did a total of 5 trails altogether if you count that trail being done twice. Rig really impressed me. We're gonna do some upgrades here real soon to it, so I hope you'll stick around for that. Hope you like what you see today, guys. If you do, please like, share, and subscribe. Until the next time.